There you go. Both power supplies are working. Let's use the crude wiring just for testing. 25.7/6 volts. Nice little customization view as well, added to the blue LEDs. All standard functions. There's a standard power supply. There's a floated one on the ground. Alright mate, spot on.